Frog eyes was standing at the door, and a little bald man with wingnut ears was waiting in the car. Well, Robin Moore passed the frog-eyed man as he walked into the bar, and Betty Coltrane, she jumped under her table. "What's your pleasure?" asked the barman. He had a face like boiled meat. "There's a girl called Betty Coltrane that I have come to see. But I ain't seen that girl around here for more than a week." And Betty Coltrane, she hid beneath the table. Well, then in came a sailor with mermaids tattooed on his arms, followed by the man with all wingnut ears who was waiting in the car. Well, Robert Moore sensed trouble, he'd seen it coming from afar. And Betty Coltrane, she gasped beneath the table. Oh, well, the sailor said, "I'm looking for my wife, they call her Betty Coltrane." And the frog-eyed man said, "That can't be, that's my wife's maiden name." And the man with the wingnut ears said, "Hey, I married her back in Spain." And Betty Coltrane crossed herself beneath the table. Well, Robert Law stepped up and said, "That woman is my wife." And he drew a silver pistol and a wicked bowie knife, and he shot the man with a wingnut ear straight between the eyes. And Betty Coltrane, she moaned under the table. Oh, well, the frog-eyed man jumped at Robin Moore, who stabbed him in the chest. As Mr. Frog-Eyes died, he said, "Betty, you're the girl that I love best." And the sailor pulled a razor, Robin blasted him to bits. And Betty, I know you're under the table. Well, I had no fear, said Robin Moore, "I do not want to hurt you. I never a woman did I love near half as much as you. You're the blessed son of me, girl, and you are the sacred moon." And Betty shot his legs out from under the table. Robin Moore went down heavy with a crash upon the floor, and over to his thrashing body Betty Coltrane she did crawl. She put the gun to the back of his head and pulled that trigger once more, and threw his brains out all over the table. Well, Betty threw them to sugar head, I waved the smoke away. Said, "I'm sorry, Mr. Barman, to leave your place this way." And she emptied out their wallet, she said, "I've collected my separate pay." Then she winked and threw a dollar on the table. Yeah.